The light is increasing. Beloved ones, the light now pours into the world in a brand new way. More powerful, more directly, with the ability to move the illusion of less than love out of the way, so you can see the truth of God right here in your every moment, and you can grow into a wondrous expression of love. The light pours into the world like sunlight into a garden of growing things, but this garden is the garden of your hearts. And your hearts make a conscious choice of how much light they want to use, how much light they are ready to consume, how much light you, as a being of God, can amplify and send forth. These decisions, this impetus, changes the world dramatically, and it is changing right now. For the power of love, though it is always the same, is more accessible to all of you now, because you have agreed on the level of your being to open the way for all humankind to say yes to the reality of love, to say yes to the truth of the heart, to say yes to the recognizing of your ability to step free of all illusion and to open your awareness into the freedom of creation, into the wonder and the power of love here and now, that you may consciously begin to share the light, that you might bring other precious hearts to stand in the Spirit, that you might be the spiritual eye of the awakened heart of God I am, that all can see and all can feel the gift of pure awareness, the reality of the love in which you live. As you take this in, as you stand in the light, as you allow your heart to be fed and you choose freedom, each moment is filled with gifts that can be seen with the spiritual eyes of love. And the world begins to look completely different, to feel open and free. You receive the impetus that is pouring into the earth that says to every heart, to every particle of life and light, take in this life, take in this love and claim it. So as you claim the truth of your heart, as you reach for the light to grow yourself, to awaken beyond all limited perception, to recognize that you are the blossoming of love, then every gift of the love I am is given to you immediately, truly poured in without measure until it is overflowing into the world. That which was perceived itself as matter has seen itself as limited by gravity. That which is believed in the density of the physical world suddenly is buoyant, ready to fly and ready to experience a vast awareness of the gifts of love that are alive, fully in this moment ready to be claimed. Your perceptions of life are changing. The things that you have been taught about the world no longer apply. The ways that you have approached dealing with things, your belief in problems and their solutions is gone. You are ready to be the one who steps into the light and claims the truth of God effortlessly. Then every moment is a celebration of life's gifts. Every heartbeat is the acceptance of real love. And that which is perceived and experienced as feeling is now the allowance of unending ecstasy, of the pure energies of life, and the grace of receiving life's gift directly, here and now. Every heart is being called to say yes, yes to love. But it is deeper than the perception of the mind, the intellect. It is the answer of your spiritual truth, your real nature. It is that which lives in the deepest part of your heart that knows itself as pure awakened love. This part steps forth into light and begins to grow. Everywhere you look these days, the world is changing, though the mind would be hard-pressed to give you reasons for the feeling. But the heart is now available to feel the flow of pure energy, the awakening of new life in the garden of the Spirit, the appearance of new forms of beauty that are far different than physical matter are instead the movement of the Spirit of Love that brings you your identity so clearly and so strongly that every moment is filled with your yes, Every atom of your being rejoices in the presence of love, and you go forth to meet the world, light to light, God to God, joy to joy, and yes to yes. In this glorious vibration of open and living love, the world knows itself as light expanding. It feels itself awakened to the presence of real love, and the song of the Spirit changes tone and energy, and becomes even more effortless, more beautiful, and more awake to love. I am present always in all things. The perception of the physical world now becomes the gift of the saga of humanity, told through the heart and the spirit as the awakening of love, claimed by your energy and your choices and your presence as the open heart of God I am. The light is now impossible to miss. It is so bright that if you are not ready, it can seem too much to behold. And yet, it is also that which cherishes you and shows you your reflection. That the perfect love that shines through your heart is that which rejoices in the presence of God as all things in the world. You have seen life as striations of energy, as levels and layers of vibration and learning. Now the light makes it all one. The gifts of love are given across the board. All life is blessed and knows itself. Seen in the mirror of the heart and the spirit, where the steps become a dance, a celebration, and the deep and powerful yes of the soul. I speak rarely of the soul because it is an extraneous division. You are a stream of light that is blended with all things, and yet there is an element that is perfectly expressed as you, as the fundamental energies of creation that we call the twin flame heart. This power of creation itself truly is that which gives birth to life. And now it comes right through you to move the world into ever more blessing, ever more powerful awareness. The acceptance of my gifts and the joy of your presence is my heart. As you feel the light amplified, it empowers you to claim that which helps you see, that which clears the way and dissolves old dreams, bringing instead the deep and intimate communion with love, bringing the awareness of your own glorious heart and bringing the gifts that you are here to give, that all hearts may be blessed by your presence. Regardless of what is said by the mind as it labels your experience, the truth of love delivers only good, only blessing. The more deeply you attune to this, the more you feel the joy, the love, the intimate and powerful sharing of our communion, and the more your focus is here with me in your heart, in the spirit, the more the light is amplified and the outreach expands as you are given the consciousness of love. You are ready to receive the gifts of your heart. What does it mean that the world is changing? Beloved ones, your hearts can feel it. It is as if every step is wrapped in light and deeply supported by the whole of God I am. Blessing after blessing and blessing as long as your heart is open and says yes. Turn within and ask, am I present? Do I see the light pouring into the world and into this vibration, this shimmering, this resonance that speaks in the language of presence? Is it here, filling my awareness, pouring through my open heart? Am I filled with the gifts of God? Am I open to the power of love? And if I am, and I take it in, am I ready to multiply all that is given to me, that it may now go forth for everyone through my heart? If you say yes, then you are ready to be part of this flow of true awareness, to be the light that shines on everything and everyone, and to see the blessing as they appear. You are ready for these gifts. You already are the light, and you are the love that creates all that is. You are just in the phase of remembering, and this remembrance brings you every blessing. It releases you from the dream of duality. It gives you the awareness of love. In the light, there is one conversation happening, and all creation is a part of it. A conversation that is the unfolding of love that is given. Your part is to allow your heart to pass it on, to show forth the gifts that are living and loving as you. It is your heart extended. It is love moving so fast that it becomes a light shining as the vibrations speed up until you are completely lifted up. Your consciousness is bathed in the pure light of God. Your heart is alive to the music of the sphere. You are spending this now moment in pure amazement, experiencing the beauty, feeling the love, allowing the ecstasy and rejoicing in the birth of the new creations that honor the giving of love and accept the gifts received. I am here in you. I am with you in this communion. Before your eyes, especially the eye of your open and glorious heart, you can watch pure life unfold as the garden of your spirit and your joy. I am with you as your every breath. I am every gift of your endless beauty. I am the power of your love. You are ready to look into the mirror of the world and see yourself. So be it.